I'm assuming that you have seen these challenges.
I have.
Gone viral, right?
I've seen the ALS challenges, and so I accept your challenge today, and we're very happy to support the ALS challenge, ice bucket challenge. I have my ice ready here with the water. But I also want to issue my own challenge. So, since football season will be starting on Labor Day, I'd like to challenge President of the University of Oklahoma, David Boren, and Coach Bob Stoops, and I'd like to challenge Oklahoma State University President Burns Hargis and Coach Mike Gundy for the ALS Challenge and to join us here today. And you have 24 hours to complete it or pay $100 or make a donation to ALS.
Now, have you already made your donation or are you going to do it afterwards?
We're getting ready to do it right after this.
Okay, very good. How are you feeling right now?
Warm. Feeling warm right now, but I don't think it's going to last very long.
Perfect day for this.
It's a
perfect
beautiful day.
Ice on your head.
That's why I wanted to come outside and do it where it's nice and hot.
All right, well, Governor, whenever you're ready, let's see it.
Okay.
You going to sit down?
Or? Well, hang on, let me stand. I don't get my hair messed up too much in public.
All right.
You want to count us down?
Okay, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Woo!